To log in with Touch ID, make sure you've set up the Touch ID feature in your iPhone settings first. Touch your finger lightly on the Home button to log in. You'll then see a summary of your account balances. Select an account and view transactions to see your recent activity.